Here I go to epic, search by epic. I put the epic number, I put the captcha, click search. This is my voter details that has come. I want to check further details. I click here. If I want to print, I click on this action and all my details get opened here. Here are the various details. I can print this information as my voter slip, so that this is also valid during the day of polling.